Aloha, it's Claire Baggio with eXp Realty, and I'm here recording a video preview for the property out at Lapahoehoe. This is on Hawaii Belt Road, and it's near Loyola Road. This is 1.89 acres with a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home, 2524 square feet. And I'm sure there's much, much more on the Lanai area, so just wanted to kind of show you the one spot that actually has the ocean view here. You may be able to cut these trees down and get a little bit more of the arecas, and you might want to plant the arecas on that side so that it maybe adds more privacy to the highway. And then of course the ocean view is the money shot, so anything you can do to get the money shot and technically a good breeze. So I'll just show you . It's the afternoon right now, so the sun is actually behind the house. And let's just go this way. It's all fenced and gated, so. Oops, I should open that. So this is one of the living areas. We're gonna go into that space as we walk through that way, but here's the living spaces here. So you see the linoleum is lifting here. So I'm not sure what happened, but it looks like it's either shrinking or maybe there was some kind of flooding, but it doesn't look like it. Why the linoleum would lift like that unless it were, just aged, because it looks like it was, put down, hasn't been updated recently. No mirror. There's a light there. Linen closet. So this is the master. There's a couple cows up there I saw. It's nice to have your own backyard here. And then it looks like there's some kind of like a, I'll have to check and see what that wall is because it's just grass on the other side. There are some hunting dogs right there in that corrugated iron cage right there, kennel. And they have like a cowboy trailer and their cattle trailer looks like. Houses. Oh, more ocean views here. Pretty bench seating. This could be a whole nother living space. It's definitely more of a, spacious living area. And then you have two-car carports here. So the washer-dryer room is here. There's a 220 for a dryer, but it looks like just the dryer's here. There's a, you got a lot of space here for the potential expansion. So this area could be another living space. Let's see if I have the, looks like that may have been a gate. It looks like it is a gate, or that it was a gate. Let's see if I have the key for this room here. What about a whole other storage room? Close this and, you know, make this room like a bathroom, maybe, possibly. It already has the plumbing for it. Kitchen window to that. Another bathroom. A walk-in shower. I was going to say. This is the where the kitchen, go to the kitchen area and that living room out there. And then here's another room. Here. And then it goes out to a interior. If you have any questions, give me a call. Claire Baggio, 808-756-4874. Talk to you soon.